Hey, Charlotte Smith, and Kathy's going to introduce you, even though I would love to, too. Come on up. And we are honored that Charlotte is here. I'm not sure. Charlotte, are you able to walk up? Or yes, okay, thank you. It is my great pleasure to introduce you to Charlotte Smith. She has had a huge impact on my life, and I just think she's an incredible person. She graduated from PCC at 19 to become a nurse, and she worked at Huntington Memorial Hospital for over 20 years. She actually worked in the very first emergency room there. In 1974, she had a life-changing experience that led her to go to Fuller Seminary and later on to go to APU. She got her master's in divinity and a master's in psychology. And although she expressed no desire to become a therapist, I guess God had other ideas for her, because she has spent the last many years working as a psychotherapist, particularly with, she's been led to work with the ritually and spiritually abused. She's been married to her husband, Roger, for 49 years, and on May 28th, she'll have her anniversary. She has 4 children and 4 grandchildren, and her main goal in life is to follow Jesus, grow in relationship with Him, glorify Him, worship Him, and obey Him. She's a She's truly, truly wonderful.